Special.
Unique. Beautiful. Intimate.
Accepting.
Amazing.
Doxing.
Beautiful.
Love.
Empowering.
Compassion.
Powerful.
Oh yeah.
Mm-hmm. I surely can. Yeah, you know, she take care of big bills. And you know, I got the light bill, I got the water bill and the home bill. But that mortgage, hey, look, that's on you.
For sure. Yeah, I mean, we're both like trying to prosper and she's gonna prosper fast as me and go for it, prosper as fast as you can.
Look, I'm gonna be an actor, so really, if I might be homeless, you know, we don't know. So if my wife's making more than me, it's cool, really. It's just all in the household. Who cares? It's all, at the end of the day, it's just money. It don't really matter.
Ooh. I'm gonna say yes, but we still have to be equally yoked. I'm not gonna say education is the only way we can be equally yoked, but as far as like aspirations and goals and things like that, if he can do that without a, you said college degree, mm-hmm. without a college degree, that's fine.
Yes. Yes. Why not?
If their personality and their like values that matter more than what they're gonna do.
Because a college degree doesn't make a person, you know? It's more about like who they are.
Definitely not. It's more a sense of, how do I put these?
I'll say I've been black on my life too. Black on the way through a lot, man. You know, to be honest, everybody has something to go through. People, you know, look at it and say it's attitude, but it's really just it's just what you bring into it. You know, a lot of people go through a lot of stuff in their life. You gotta, you know, think about that.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, it's livelihood, and depending on experiences, it just all depends.
I don't think any more so than any other women. Yes.
Elaborate, please.
I'm not saying like to have attitude is a bad thing. I like it. You know, it's fun. It adds a certain je ne sais quoi to the relationship, you know? Because I don't want no boring relationship, so someone with attitude shows they got personality.
No. I believe there are some faithful men.
No.
Why am I not?
I don't think you shouldn't generalize anyone for just one person's mistake. I mean, women cheat as well, but I don't think every woman cheats.
Not confident, that would be one. Because I'm a very outgoing person, and if you like in the corner shy, then we just probably not gonna click because you gonna be wanting to be over there, and I'm gonna be wanting to be out there. So that will be one. Not showing me enough attention would be another one, because that has happened in the past and I feel like I was the only one giving something and I wasn't getting nothing in return. So that's a major turnoff for me. That's pretty much it. I mean, if you find like doing stuff outgoing, then hey, come at me.
Define a nigga. I mean, there's like so many people that may not fit your standard of love, but I don't think that the saying niggas ain't shit shouldn't be like something that you should say just about black people, because in every nationality or ethnicity, some people just aren't shit. So,
yeah. I can sometimes agree with that statement. Sometimes it's easy to generalize when someone has hurt you personally, but I don't think that we should always generalize. I think that there are some still good men out there.
Committing myself and my life to a beautiful woman.
Being married with my best friend, someone I can, you know, hang out and talk and
more than the, just the physical side, like when I hang out and share my, you know, thoughts and secrets.
If it's the first date and he asked me, then yes. But if I asked him, well, then I feel like I should be.
I do plan on getting married. I feel like someone else should feel all this love I got inside of me. I know I came in this world with a twin, but he gets my love, but I need someone who can give me some love back.
Yes.
Why not?
Because I want to find my soulmate. I know that she'll be my everything. Natural hair. I believe natural hair defines a beautiful woman because it's what God has given her to live life with.
Naturally, bro. It's gotta be natural.
Also, I can't lie. When your frontal looking nice, and you got your weaving at home, and y'all are killing it. And you got like, who did too? Casino.
I honestly don't care. I can't really. Like, that's my place to tell someone what kind of hairstyle they can have, but I mean, I like both, honestly, so as long as she look put together, that's my opinion.
The most bizarre date I've ever had was, it wasn't really a date, but I know these twins at Sci Falls, and we went to Six Flags with a group of friends, and everybody assumed that we was on a twin date because they're identical twins, and I was identical twin with my brother, so it was kind of a twin date technically.
Eating outside with no carpet, straight off the ground.
One time I went downtown and basically had a date with a homeless person because they wouldn't leave us alone. So.
Depends on their personality and their political and religious views.
Absolutely, I have
them. And if so, why?
No. Why not?
Not really. Like, I like to cook for her too. Like, it's not something I expect, but we'll be good.
Nah, I mean, I'm kind of the man of the kitchen, so I mean, if she likes throwing something in there, some spices, that'd be good, but it's not expected.
Personally, I love to cook, so no. Honestly, like, I want to cook for her, because like, somebody tells me my food tastes good.
Wait. I mean, I would expect her to cook for me as much as I would. As much as she would expect me to cook for her.
Oh, of course, yes. My parents have been married for almost 24 years, and they are like the best example. They're the people that I look up to and the people that I drink a lot of.
Yeah, almost everyone in my family, when they are married, it's been a very healthy marriage, and all of them are still continuing this to this day.
I say definitely. Look at my parents. They've been married for like 22 years now. You know, that's really black love right there. So I think definitely I have a lot of successful marriages in my family, so I've been exposed to them right there.